While speaking at the Requiem Mass of fallen businessman Apollo Nyegamehe at St. Luke Catholic Church, Muhanga, the widow, Evangelista Nyegamehe, explained how Awan Bruce Kayubu came out and claimed to be a son of the late following the passing of her husband. According to Evangelista, she tied the knot with her late husband on November 11, 1978, and they were blessed with 7 children. Additionally, Aponye had another family with the late Monica Kakwezi Nyegamehe, with whom he had 5 children. She explained that her husband stood for marriage values and this has disrupted their family's peace, and she sternly warned against the claims. She fondly remembered her late husband as a hardworking and affectionate man who prioritized the well-being of his family, friends, and the wider community. During the Mass, Reverend Father John Biamukama, the parish priest of Bukinda Catholic Parish, commended the late Nyegamehe for his tireless efforts in supporting the Catholic Diocese of Kabale, particularly his involvement in the construction of St. Luke Catholic Church in Muhanga Parish. Representing the late Aponye's children, Harold Biamugisha Aponye praised his father as a resilient and dedicated man. He promised to work diligently to ensure their father's legacy continues to thrive. Leaders, friends, and family members have also paid tribute to the deceased.
He is the person who would stand up, and whatever advice he would give, the people would really listen to him. It is a very big loss to the NRM government because he has been at the center of bringing the opposition members back to NRM, and as I speak of now, the support of NRM in Uchiga district is about 95%.
Prominent businessman Apollo Nyegamehe, commonly known as Aponye, died after the car he was traveling in rammed into a stationary Fuso lorry along Dambara Kabale Highway at Kanyankungu near Itojo Hospital in Intungamo District on Thursday last week. The late Apollo Nyegamehe will be laid to rest in his home in Muhanga, Wichiga District, tomorrow. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.